They don't fail to disappoint, do they?
Ai quarti di finale di Champions League.